it's looking like not many people are voting anymore, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and declare the winner is that's kinda close. Alright, 42% of the vote, Paladin.
I will serve.
I will serve. Pit Croc here, the others are not very good. Gotta be one of the eights. Man, this is a tough one. Do I want the AoE and taunt, or do I want just the Proto Drake? I think I might actually take the AoE and taunt. I don't know. It's tough, though. Probably take Fishy Flyer here. Corrupt to gain lifesteal. We'll get two eights to corrupt this, but I still think this is just not really what I want. I think I take another dragon in the hopes that maybe we can get a Nether Spite Historian or something. Direwolf is very good. Well, it's like good too. Fairy Dragon's like okay. Maybe I just take the Direwolf. I'm just gonna take the Direwolf. It's gonna be more consistent. After a card is added to your hand from another class, copy it. Tusk. We take the Scorcher here for sure. Need some early game, man. I'm gonna take the Smoke Senior though. It's a good taunt. Very good taunt. Draw 2/1 health minions. It will take the Courier now. Double this minion of the attack. I think we just take the Ancestral Guardian here. Here. Discover a class card from your deck and draw all copies of it. Wait, is this from another class? Okay. Discover a class card from your deck and draw all copies of it. Well, I mean, this would be good if we had, like, two of one. I don't know. I don't really want this either. And I don't like this either. What class cards do I even have? I have the Ancestral Guardian. And that's it right now. I have one class card. It has to be from your deck. This is not very good, honestly. I might just take the 1 mana 2/3 here. I don't love it, but, you know, I don't really like Service Bell at this point. Probably just go Raid Leader here. First Day of School is good, Penflinger is also good, but we don't really have any spells, so start with that. I think I'm fine taking a Proto Drake here. I got a little bit of meat in this deck. Cast a secret from your deck, give a damaged minion +3 attack and Divine Shield. I think it's the Shield of Honor here. I don't love dealing 5 to myself, even if it's early. Costs 1 less for each spell you've cast on friendly characters, so we have like one spell that we can cast. I think I'll just take another Scorcher here. Broom? Yeah, probably just a Broom here. Jar Dealer. Do we have any beasts? We have a few beasts, but I think it's probably the 3 here, honestly. Man, now I might take Penflinger. I think this is, just our deck is a little bit too heavy right now. We have a couple small spells now. Probably Argus here. We don't really have a lot of healing. Just take an Argus. Oof. It's gotta be the Carousel Griffin here. Avenge is okay. Take this though. This is good. We need a 2-drop. This is a very good one. If you control a secret, summon a copy of this. If you control a secret, cast a secret. We don't have any secrets, so we don't have the secret discovery, so I think we just take the ooze, which is also pretty solid. Gotta take a big boy here, probably red herring, although rabble bouncer could be interesting as well. I think we just go red herring. Probably just raid leader. I feel like we're pretty good on five. I mean, we're not great on five, but take a subdue. Equality. We have equality scorcher here. Pretty good. Tar Creeper is pretty good too, though, but I think we just take the equality. I need some card draw. I don't really have any infused cards, do I? So this doesn't really. I don't love that. Take the Acolyte. Summon a 2/4 guard with taunt, it's your only minion, summon another. I think we take the discovery though. Heal and draw a card, probably.
Win.
Yeah, we'll take that, I guess. And this one is. Crazed Alchemist or Dark Moon Statue here. I think it might be the Alchemist. Okay. Alright, chat, will we get 5 wins with this deck? Can we get 5? Place your bets. Bleezy D, thank you for the 2 months. Welcome back. Appreciate the continued support. And I already said my only source of income. Okay. Will we get 5 wins with this deck that is. I don't know. Kind of mediocre, I'd say. I'm not thrilled with my early game, honestly. What are we really looking forward to play in the early game? Sneaky Delinquent. Probably Invitation Courier. Don't have a lot of good 2 drops. First Day of School. Those are probably the ideal cards that we're looking for in our opening hand. First Day of School, Sneaky Delinquent, one of our Invitation Couriers. Okay. Let's see how it goes. 37% said yes, 63% said no. Cammy, thank you for the 38 months. Welcome back. Appreciate the continued support, Cammy.
Uther versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer.
I will. Okay, we have the Delinquent.
That's good. We have this combo to remove anything on turn 7. Well, almost anything. Throwing that away. I don't think we're keeping this, though. I might keep this because it's just good AoE. In which case, do I just keep this anyway? I think I just throw both of these, honestly. He threw his whole hand. Oh god. Well, we got a 2 drop, and it's gonna have to carry us.
Can I get a Murgle?
first day of school. Couple turns too late, that's okay.
Wanna blow something up?
I think I might just play this. No, I think we just do this.
It is this way.
Home is where the wagon is.
Motherfucker, dude. It's like whatever my opponent needs, just give it to him. So annoying. Holy shit. Crazy. Not great because he gets a free trade basically, but you know, it is what it is.
A charming composition. Got the beast in my sight.
It's wild, dude. Can't catch a break.
Let me think.
Need that equality. Discover here, maybe another subdue. I want to get this down though too. I might just be dead though.
Your presence offends me.
He goes 4-2, he has 11.
Your presence offends me.
Okay, I guess he wins. GG. I think there's anything I really could have done there. I think maybe if I had kept equality in my opening hand, we had a shot, but.
Il y a quelque chose. J'ai jamais vu des traces comme ça.
Connaissez Oasis Tropical? Découvrez le chill d'Oasis Ice Tea.
Bah, t'es où, Morgue?
I think we do this. There's multiple things, like you just push all face, you could do what I just did, or you could even trade this in and then get a free trade on the taunt so you don't have to worry about it later. I opted to do this. And we'll stall the taunt a little bit longer. Care of that. Might play this uncorrupted here. This doesn't help me as much as it seems like it might. It kills my 1-1. So I can pop this. This is still a 3-1. This comes down to a 3-3. It's a 2-2. This is dead. For things with the first day of school, but I think I'd rather not right now. Wow, he discarded Cascading Disaster. That's crazy. Well. We'll just do that.
Hyreek, grant me wings.
You discard this, add two copies to your hand. I think I also do that. I wanted to get this going, but we know he has 2 7 drops, which are very slow. I think subduing this and reducing his healing is probably the best thing to do here. The question is, do I want to play this as well? I think I want to save this just in case I need it. I think let's start with this. Oh my god. I wasn't even thinking about that. Cool.
Move quickly.
That's an interesting board, huh? He has 2 7 drops. We don't know what else he has. Hopefully he doesn't have any AoE. Combo there. First day of school with a 3-4 on the board. Well, I mean, he could have come back if he just had like one AoE of some sort. You got a refund for Marvel Snap Nexus event. Craygasm. Congrats, I guess. I don't even know what that is.
I will fight with honor.
Alright, subdue. We got first day of school. That's great. I'll have to keep raid leader, I think, because that could be good on 3. Keep pen flinger. Do I want to keep a subdue in hand against a priest with a pen flinger? And a coin. I'll keep it. It's pretty much our only, well, it's some of our only removal, I guess. Cheap removal.